Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, Sergio Ramos moved to PSG this summer from Real Madrid in a free transfer. Since then everyone was feeling that PSG has secured a super deal by grabbing one of the best centre-back of all time. The Spaniard is really one of the finest player football has ever produced. He has literally won every elite football competition with his team like World Cup, European Championship, UEFA Champions League and several domestic cups as well. Hence there is no doubt in his qualities. Ramos has been sidelined through an injury, one which hasn't let him feature in an official game since May 5th, in Real Madrid's 2-0 defeat in the return leg of their Champions League semi-final against Chelsea. 4 months after joining PSG, Ramos has yet not made any appearance or played a single minute of football, because he is still suffering from a calf injury. Ramos' long injury has reportedly made the club's management furious and a report is coming from Le Parisien that PSG reportedly planning to terminate his contract. They now do believe that they have made huge mistake by signing the Spanish defender and now they have finally stopped counting on him. To terminate Ramos' contract, however, PSG will have to reach an agreement with the Spanish centre-back, whose current deal with the French side runs until 2023. So far no decision has been taken by PSG, but if they finally terminate the player's contract, the club must compensate Ramos, especially since the player still has 2 seasons left on his contract. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.